Today we honor one of America's greatest civil rights leaders. It is Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. and it is Martin Luther King Jr. Day. A parade is going through downtown Las Vegas right now to recognize him, and the parade's been going on for 40 years. Bianca Holman was there.
After being virtual, the Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. Day Parade is back in person here in downtown Las Vegas. This event brings people together from all walks of life, a goal of Dr. King, who fought for racial equality.
A multitude of facets of different faces and races and creed and religions and beliefs. And honestly, it's beautiful.
Floats, bands, civic groups all unite for one of America's greatest civil rights leaders. Sylvester Abafunwa wants people to remember an important aspect of this day as he participates with fellow Alpha Phi Alpha fraternity members.
There's some aspect of voting rights as well that I think should be considered, and making sure that never hinders our ability to still exercise our right to enjoy and to do what we need to do.
Dr. King envisioned a world of love and justice. Abafunwa believes while we live in a diverse community, we all have the duty to make King's legacy a reality.
I think what he would definitely say, this is probably the most beautiful sight he's ever seen in Las Vegas.
There are a couple of other events happening this week. On Tuesday, there is an Ultimate Measure of a Man speaker series happening at the Sahara West Library starting at 6 p.m. And then on Friday, there is a Young King Dreamers of War program that's happening at the Second Baptist Church. We have all those details listed on our website at 8newsnow.com. Reporting, Bianca Holman, live, local, now.